The Kenny Farmstead. William Warb, near Blue Ball, near Tullamore. And this is my grandfather's house. And his father's and his father's. No shed. Uh-oh. They turned it into a garage.
Here's the old house.
Three bedrooms. Sorry, kitchen, a parlor, and a bedroom. The old shades. You can see where the thatch used to go. And the chimney was about here, John just said. And the kitchen table is here. And here's the front porch. Still see the old wallpaper. Blue door. There's my camera. The old Kenny house. My dad's uncle, an aunt, raised 7 kids here. Susan, Delia, Annie Mae, Jimmy and John Joe, the twins, Christy, and then Bernadette. My dad's aunt just turned 90. She just lives next door here. And here's the old lane for Leah Moore. The main road is just that way. And there used to be barns back here. They moved them over to there. But that's the old house. Go back inside. And it's sheep shearing day. Me and Chris are up. There's solid walls down here. I think the girls' bedroom was at the end there. Middle room was the kitchen and the parents' room. And this is where the boys slept in the parlor. See over there, that's the house they built 30 years ago. I think Christy just lives down the way. And Jimmy around the corner. And these guys. Yeah, there's the house. My dad's cousin, John Joe, and then Michael in the barn here. What do you think, Chris? There's young Michael and John Joe.